If you're still using Q-tips, then you need to watch this video. Q-tips are actually meant to clean the outside of your ear and not inside the ear canal. Using a Q-tip inside the ear canal can actually just push the wax farther in and cause you to be hard of hearing. It's time to throw the Q-tips away and pick up the ear clear. The ear clear is the first at-home all-in-one ear cleaning kit. It comes with a Bluetooth camera that connects to virtually any device so you can see what you're doing.